Maneuver, and when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. She's got to make the tag. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Oh my, what a double team move. She's back out on the apron.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. There's the tag.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
The arm up.
And there's the sleeper. This could be lights out.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Look at this. Look at this.
What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth. And the princess counters it.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Big move coming. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. In the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything.
Once again, momentum has changed.
Huge shot to the back of the temple. Oh, look out! Diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
And she tags in her partner. She finally steps out. What great action we've had in this match. And she gets the tag. And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders. What incredible impact. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. And the Mastodon answers back. Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
What a tag team match this has been.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Oh, what a counter.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
And the knuckles connect.
Watch it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed.
And a kick out by Angel. We've got everybody going at it now.
Into the sleeper hold, cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. This match has taken so much out of her.
Hooking the leg.
One, two.
The referee getting involved now. We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
She makes the tag. She's seen enough, and here she comes. She's back out on the apron.
Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead. Look out! Princess hit it. Will that be enough?
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. The tag is made.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Well, that's it.
The steps. The steps come into play, making that move even more destructive.
One, two.
The Mastodon pops the shoulder up.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? Yeah.
And there's the count.
Two.
Oh, my word, what a slam.
I think momentum's changed one more time.
That's not good. And the ref sees the tag.
We know what this is. What a move by the Mastodon.
One, two. Oh, and a save just in the nick of time.
Wow, talk about timing.
And the ref starts to count. And there's a tag. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Do you submit?
Oh, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over.
What?
The referee getting involved now. What a devastating maneuver.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
And she tags in her partner. She's seen enough, and here she comes. She's back out on the apron. Follow-away slam, my goodness, the strength.
There's the senton. Countered by the Mastodon.
Break your back. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
One, two, three. The Mastodon wins.
Here are your winners, the Ancients, Daryl Davis and Kevin Heavy Tornado.
Yes. just witnessed. One for the ages.
Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition. Skull rattling.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What do you think they're talking about, King?
Probably going over strategy. What it's going to take to win this thing. Oh, and you have to give the assist to the Samurai's amazing agility.
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And she wills her way out. Intercepted. Big time pain to that bicep.
Watch it. Watch it. Good night. Ouch. Uh-oh. This is bad. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, gosh. Right down on the kidneys.
And there's the elbow. Oh, what a painful kick. You're in trouble now. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. The kick connects. Got the arm up.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
Big move coming.
Hey!
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, look out! Right in the face!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
The superstar nails it!
And the samurai kicks out on instinct.
Wow! Talk about timing! Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers. Samurai to the top rope. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
And the samurai gets all of it.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
We got a cover. Hey, what's going on here?
The ref's getting an earful is what's happening. Caught the leg. Wow. We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Look at the force behind that leg drop.
And here's a cover.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
And that was only a one. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Back up on the apron in the affit.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh, no! Incredible counter! Thank you.
1, 2, 3. The Samurai win.
From Los Angeles, California, Sears or Deal A.
This is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here. Great athletic ability on display there. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Hey! Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
The senton connects. Caught the leg. Wow. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Oh, look out!
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her. That elbow did some damage.
What a kick that was. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Uh-oh. That'll make your eyes water. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Yeah.
Oh no, what an assault.
Oh, mama!
Once again, momentum has changed.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Wicked shot to the arm.
Watch it.
A huge, bone-jarring German suplex.
Oh, no!
And the tide seems to be changing once again. Oh, what an elbow drop.
The superstar capitalizes. Oh, man, paintbrush.
Too slow. Stuffed again. Big move coming.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
The superstar nails it!
The leg.
1, 2.
And the princess gets out.
Hang on.
Oh, geez. And there are the ropes.
Right to the kisser.
Another stiff kick.
Here.
Oh my, what a Samoan drop.
Oh man, what impact from that suplex.
And she gets to the ropes. All the damage.
What a counter.
Here we go.
The hold's locked in. The princess connects.
Talk to me. Do you want to quit?
Whoa. Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
The leg.
One, two, three. The superstar wins.
Is a fatal four-way scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya. Jersey City, New Jersey, AJ.
There's no letting up in a fatal four-way. The minute you let up is the minute you get blindsided and pinned. Wow, that kick's about as physical as they come.
Oh, look out!
What a hurricane rana. Is there anything nastier than that move?
Uh-oh.
What an impact from the face buster.
Great counter. Italian knows a lot of ways to hurt you.
Spine and back. Natalia is a third generation diva and the only female to ever graduate from the dungeon.
Oh!
Whoa, this could be trouble. And there's the elbow.
Have been painful.
King, as soon as this match is over, we may need our medical personnel down here to check out the injured. Shoulders down.
One. There's a save. How close was that? Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Superstar nails it!
The power of Natalia. Look, look!
Stay down! Stay down! One! There's the save! How close was that?
the arm. What physicality! What strength! There's the inverted Russian leg sweep.
What a counter! Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Natalya very well could be the most technically sound diva in the entire WWE.
One.
What a nasty elbow. What a vicious spear. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match. Whoa!
Oh, man!
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Hooking the leg.
One. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
A huge, bone-jarring German suplex. One.
There's the save. How close was that?
And only a one count.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again. Oh, my. Another stiff kick. Hang on. Maneuver.
Snatch. One. Oh, it's right into this. There's the save. How close was that?
We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
Stopper. One, two,
three.
Natalya gets the victory.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
And the princess counters it.
This time.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. The superstar's looking great here at the top of the first.
Oh, look at this. Are you looking forward to that huge match later tonight?
An elbow! The superstar with a counter out of nowhere! Knocked into the middle of next week!
Yet another turning point in this match.
Nice counter. Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hole. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Massive shot by the superstar. Just one step ahead. The floor of the match has changed again.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Big move coming.
Oh, no! Watch it!
Dangerous impact to the neck. We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows.
What a move! What a smart move!
Oh, right between the eyes.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine you want.
Bang!
And she wills her way out. Leg.
1, 2.
Uh-oh.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Look at this. Look at this.
Ouch. The back of
shoulders down.
One, two, three.
No. Oh, jeez. I would have swore that would be it. And the tide seems to be changing once again.
Take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. We got a cover.
One, two.
Watch out here.
Ooh, spine jarring.
This is bad. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough?
She slaps on this. She's tapping. She's had enough.
The princess wins.
Here is your winner.
The following contest is a fatal four-way scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Angel Williams.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Senator.
Are over. The announcements have been made and the bell is rung. The only thing that remains is to find out which one of these four superstars is the best. And she gets slammed to the floor. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Silva.
Agility was on display with that head shot.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Very aggressive assault to the back. Oh, no! Scoop slam.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Right to the kisser.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
Attack right to the back.
Yeah!
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Huge shot to the back of the temple. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Match.
Anything goes. Watch out here. For a piranha. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
A perfectly executed counter game displayed there.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Oh.
put her away.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. How much more extreme will this match become?
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look out! What a move by Silva. Stay down. Stay down.
Uh-oh.
Where did she get it from? How is she still going?
Vicious shot to the lower back.
We got a cover. One.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. Got the arm up. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
There's the save. How close was that?
Silva. And there are the ropes. What incredible impact.
Ow! What an elbow! I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes, man. Jessica came up with a huge move.
Two, three. Jessica wins.
Here is your winner, Jessica.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
Is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring,
Sophia, Joe, Ted, and Faye, the Agents.
Incredible tag team matchup between these four incredible superstars.
Oh, no!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And she tags in her partner.
Shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
She's back out on the apron. Tremendous damage to the neck. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Uh-oh.
She gets the tag. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs of all your favorite superstars. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. The tag is made. And there's the double team.
What a tag team match this has been. Oh, man. All that weight just comes crashing down.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. What great action we've had in this match.
Oh, the princess, just one step ahead. Ah, look at this.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And there's a tag. Her partner is hurt. She might have to finish this one off on her own. Can she do it?
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
The attack on the skull continues.
Just got leveled. Uh-oh, this is bad. You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches.
That'll knock the air right out of you. She makes the tag.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
Cover here.
One, two.
She breaks the hold. You know, if she needs anybody watching her back, I'd be all hang on. Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? Right in the face. We got a cover.
One.
She's
two,
seen enough. And here
three,
she comes.
The superstar win!
Here are your winners, the Lee 9-Game LK and Rock for Mayhem. We'll be right back.
I'm all grown up now, and I listen and learn the true star. And I'm finally getting my time. Took my L, earned my spot. I'ma be here for a minute, sonny boy, if you like it or not. What you think about chicks and wits? I'm on a yacht though, laid back, sun in my face, just like Pablo. A Tony Montana, thought of the world is mine. Ain't a cloud in the sky that can stop my shine. I love it. I done came from the grime and grit. Now I'm on top, shining on some rhyme and shit. When you think about me, you think of the best.
Scientific. These competitors are just going to beat the hell out of each other.
Watch it! Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! Oh, Trish has control. Oh, how the heck do you get up from that? Oh!
Down in the corner. Not where you want to be. Trish.
Oh no!
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
And Trish Stratus is showing us exactly why she's one of the all-time greats. Watch out here!
Tilt the world backbreaker.
Good is Trish Stratus.
And there's the damage to the back of the head. That Phoenix. What's it going to take for Trish Stratus to get back into this?
That'll make your eyes water. Time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, nowhere to go down.
Uh-oh, that's got her. What's she gonna do?
My good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going? Reversal, reversed by the Glamazon.
Slamming spine and neck first into the canvas. Ooh, a skull crushing impact.
What instincts displayed by Trish? Oh, look out!
Look at this, look at this. Big move coming. Oh, geez.
Oh,
taking a moment to feel those ribs. And King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Look out!
Oh my, what a move! She's reached the top of the cage. This one's almost over. Trish does it.
I don't care what y'all say.